skills in softball and baseball. The first one is pitching or throwing. Pitch is a relatively simple motion consisting of a step forward from the mound, the foot on the non-pitching arm side, weight shift into this foot, and rotation of the shoulders and trunk to a position facing the batter. The next one is catching. The goal of catching in softball or baseball is to retain possession of the ball that you catch. It is better to catch the ball in the hands than to drop it against the body or opposite arm, because if the ball is caught in the hands, the catcher can quickly manipulate it. The third one is batting or hitting. Batting is the act of facing the opposing pitcher and trying to produce offense for one's team. A batter or hitter is a person whose turn it is to face the pitcher. Hitting uses a motion that is virtually unique to baseball or softball, one that is rarely used in other sports. The last one is fielding. One of the most important skills in the game of softball or baseball is fielding. Many times, good defensive fielding can mean the difference in the outcome of the game. Becoming a good defensive player starts with a proper fielding technique. This is the last skills in softball and baseball. Let us now proceed on the drills that are related on the skills of softball and baseball. The first one is pitching or throwing. The next one is catching. Fielding. The last one is hitting. This is the end of our short training program. I am May Angela L. Garejo from BSBA Economics 221. Thank you for watching.